Toronto's Rock Radio.
Weasel News.
A drug deal goes very wrong.
Mexican gang Los Verios Aztecas, now active in the Alamo Sea region of San Andreas.
A rally of sick patients to legalize medical cocaine turns violent.
Reclusive director Dreyfus back behind camera.
Something went very wrong as a drug deal at a recycling plant in La Puerta turned into a violent shootout, leaving several gang members dead and police confused as to what has caused this recent upsurge in extreme gang crime. The police have called for calm and responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Verios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low ego are helped by the drug. However, things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really interesting, and fights broke out about the length of lines for the bathroom.
It was amazeballs. Everyone grinding their teeth, paranoid, really into themselves, just like this town. Then everyone started fighting.
Celebrity news.
Legendary recluse and Vinewood eccentric Peter Dreyfus is rumored to be doing the one thing he has studiously avoided for 30 years. He's about to direct another movie. Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news. Sheila Hall at the scene.
I've just spoken to a movie exec. He didn't want me to record him or use his name, but I promise you, he was here. Anyway, he told me he was really excited about the prospect of Dreyfus working again, only he couldn't remember any of his movies. Then he said actually liking old films was counterproductive in today's movie business, but he did love roller coasters and small plastic toys, and that was more important. Back to you in the studio.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Sunset on the deck.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Turn on your love light. Let's live life fast, but in slow motion.
Hello, it's locked.
shat on it. It was baby shit, I spent a rack on it. Sweated it out in Vegas, treat I had a